Okay, now I have a wooden skewer, piece of metallic paper that's 1.5 by 5.5, a blue ribbon, and some different color of filler that is meant for Easter baskets. So I'm just going to take my piece of paper. A cone. I'm going to try to make a cone here. I'm going to try to finish this project. My back is tightening up already. I think I folded the other one different. Difference. Now maybe the thirds are folded like this. Oops. What's that? I only did it once. Now I can't do it again. Okay, this piece of paper does not want to, let me try this skewer, want to go into a cone shape for some reason. Oh, finally. Let me hurry up and glue it. Sit down on the napkin so I don't burn myself. It didn't glue too well because it's glitter paper. Count this as the back. Put some glue on because it did not hold. Ow. Shouldn't have brought my super hot glue up. But I didn't want to take forever either. And now I got glue all over my poor paper. Okay. So, next I'm taking my skewer. And I'm going to add some hot glue on it. Start with my green. I've already tried to spread it out and fluff it. You can get this at Hobby Lobby in the Easter section, or you can use some polyfill propolis and color it yourself. Or so I thought. Just twirl it around and try to tighten it as you go. this one in three colors. So I'm gonna add a good goth blue right there. Stick this in. This is my lime green color here. I know when she mentioned lime green, I'm like, oh my goodness, what am I gonna do with lime green? First I was thinking of like mint chocolate chip ice cream or lime syrup. But I'm injured right this second, so that ain't gonna happen. So we're just gonna try to shape our cotton candy. Still a little hot. So my next color I'm gonna go with is the yellow. I don't want to go overboard because the main color is green. But I wanted to add an extra little color in here. And then I'm going to add some of this pretty little pink on top. Push it down, wrap it around, coat it, see any glue strands, oh I don't have any more green sitting here, let me try to cover this glue strand, there we go, okay. So it looks like I need a little bit more yellow and a little bit more pink. Just pull it and tug it to make it look like real cotton candy the best you can. Now I felt the stick. Let me push it down. This in place. Ow. Add a little bundle on top. I'm just going to roll it. Maybe not. Maybe just fluff it out. Yeah, just fluff it out and stick some glue on top. And there's our cotton candy so far. And then we're going to take some glitter. put all on it. Try a different bow. Let me just try my regular old plain old crisscross bow. Actually, no, let me do like this. My finger's stuck. So I'm just going to do plain old shoelace type bow and glue it together. A little bit of glue there, a little bit of glue there, and it's super hot. See, my cotton candy is not glued in good because I ran out of glue. Okay, so press it down. And they're very good. I'm going to glue around the edges just to make sure it stays in. Places to keep it from tumbling over. Now a lot of my glue, she still wants to tumble over. And I even sprayed it on, put it on a stick. Here's a stick. So I don't know why it's giving me issues. Alright, you know what? Let me go. This is almost done with that. Oh! Bag keeps sticking. Let me just put a bunch of glue here. And I'm gonna do the glitter again because looks like most of it fell off. I have my hairspray. Give it a good spray. Shape it the way you want. In this glitter, so it's not going in the trash. Can't go wrong with more glitter. Take our little bow. That's the glue. Just glue on our little bow. The final look. I know if I lift this, I'm gonna get glitter everywhere. So that's not, and put that back in the bottle. cotton candy. There's our cotton candy. And then here's our other candy.